Steel building construction costs much less. In commercial applications, pre-engineered metal and steel buildings provide cost savings. Across the board. By implementing these structures in new construction and retrofit projects, developers and property owners are realizing cost. Reductions from the planning and permit phase through construction and completion. Project managers have found that construction schedules can be noticeably compressed, which translates to reductions in contractors' overhead, as well as any down time that might affect the tenant of a new or retrofit building. Typical pre-construction costs that are associated with conventional buildings can be substantial. In terms of the project management needed to compile bids and submit items for pricing, wood framed construction systems demand extensive hours for these activities, and even though concrete block structures reduce the typical pre-construction time somewhat, the pricing of materials and coordination of continuous inspections require project management that is all but eliminated with steel building construction. In addition, the numerous trades that are involved with conventional wood and concrete block construction require project management in order to finalize contracts for each of the subcontractors. Many of these project management costs are all but eliminated with steel buildings, since the fabrication combines the services of framing, roofing, and window and door installations within the scope of work. By reducing project management, the initial on-site activities can begin once the contracts are completed, the construction plans have been approved. With any commercial project, generating the construction plans begins with a design that is tailored to suit the intended use of the building. Even the most straightforward structures, such as a service building,